and nurses lined the halls at Poudre Valley Hospital in Fort Collins, celebrating the release of a very special patient. Deb Hoffman had a long battle with COVID-19. She spent 17 days on a ventilator. Well, she's also a UC Health nurse in Greeley. Today, the staff who helped Deb applauded her as she was wheeled out of the hospital, and we, of course, wish her a healthy recovery.